Hello everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be filming a Q&A video. I wrote the questions down, so without further ado, let's get this video started. The first question is, what is your favorite ice cream? My favorite ice cream would have to be peanut butter crunch. It's like a Butterfinger that's like crushed up into ice cream. Or deep fried ice cream. Deep fried ice cream is another really good ice cream. Do I like gummy worms or gummy bears better? Gummy worms are, I think, better than gummy bears, but if you wait and see, there's going to be a YouTube video that I'm going to be making out of this gummy bear right here. It's going to be probably within the next few weeks that I'm going to push out a video of this that I'm going to be making a YouTube video in, and this is a 1 pound gummy bear. So, do I have any fidget spinners? Yes, I'm going to be uploading a video that's probably before this one, maybe after this one, of me showing how many fidget spinners I actually have. I actually have a full collection of like 30 fidget spinners, and they're all going to be showing off in that video. Do I still wrestle? I do not still wrestle. So I'm currently, I wouldn't say retired from wrestling, but I haven't had a wrestling match in probably 3 years. So I have not been wrestling for a while now, but would I ever get back into wrestling? Probably. Yes, I would. You should go live on my, or more on, you know, I have gotten this question a lot and I am sorry for not doing this. I do know I really should go live on you now more. I only go live like maybe once a month. It's cause I'm extremely busy with doing stuff, helping family and getting stuff ready for YouTube and filming and helping people out with challenges, like, you know, and stuff like that. I don't have enough time to go live, but you'll always see me guesting with people. Like, I sometimes guest with my friend Matthew Williams Media. Shout out to him, he's really cool. I sometimes guest with my friend Point Man. Shout out to him, he's another cool broadcaster on there. I guest with those two all the time. And it's, if you guys want me to, or want me to go live more, give this video a like and I'll step up my game on broadcasting. But that's it for this YouTube video. If you liked this video, give this video a thumbs up, share it with all your friends, do all that cool stuff. All my social media links are in the down bar down below, and I'll see you all next week in another YouTube video. Adios. Peace out.